Okay, so this is Rowan Tree, and I'm trying to get the group to play this after Scotland the Brave and Noah. So, yeah, we would just play Scotland the Brave and Noah like normal. That's the transition. That's the transition out of Nola to Rowan Tree. So I'm gonna kind of just assume you're totally fine with Scotland the Brave and Nola because those are standbys for you. And Rowan Tree. So Rowan Tree starts just like Green Hills, actually, which may make things worse for you because so many tunes start like that. It's A, B, C. But the difference in Rowan Tree, like in Green Hills, it's there's that grip, you know, from B to C. That grip. We don't have a grip in Rowan Tree at all. It's just. So it's just literally a G basement. I'm gonna turn this sideways so you can see my fingers better. And then there's a grip after a long pause on that C. So it goes like this. Then right after the grip is that C doubling, is what I did. So there's a lot of holding because that's a long note before the grip. So this one's tricky because it has this. It's a really tricky movement. And what I'm having people do, rather than waste a lot of time trying to perfect that it's basically a C, B, and then a strike, is the phrase. Just, you don't need to do the strike. So on the second part, I'm gonna redo the second part and you'll see where this comes up. Right there. Well, not, you don't need to do the strike. Okay, so that's Rowan Tree. See how it works for you. If it doesn't, that's all right. That's a lower priority. I would say top priority is the Patriotic set, then Murdo's Wedding and Wings, and then Rowan Tree would be your lowest priority tune for what's new for you or newish. Okay, I hope this works for you.